Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are a freelancer looking to rank higher and get more orders on Fiverr, finding low competition keywords is a game changer. In today's step-by-step guide, I will show you exactly how to find the best keywords with low competition so you can stand out from the crowd and boost your gig rankings. Let's get started. Before we dive in, let's quickly understand what low competition keywords are. These are search terms that buyers use, but not many sellers are targeting. This means less competition and a higher chance for your gig to rank on Fiverr's search results. Now, let's hop onto Fiverr and start looking for keywords. First, open Fiverr. Then log into your account. In the search bar, type in a bold keyword related to your niche. For example, if you are a graphics designer, type logo design in the search bar. After searching, take a look at how many gigs appear. If there are thousands of gigs, that means high competition. But don't worry, there's a simple trick to find low competition keywords. Start typing different variations of your service and pay close attention to Fiverr's auto-suggest feature. Fiverr suggests keywords that real buyers are searching for. Look for long tail keywords like minimalist logo design or modern business logo. These tend to have lower competition. Once you find a potential keyword, search for it and check the total number of gigs. If it has fewer gigs compared to board terms, congratulations, you have found a low competition keyword. You can also use external tools like Ubersuggest, RFs, or Google Trends to check search volume and competition levels. Just enter your keyword and analyze the results to see how often people are searching for it. Another pro tip: click on the top-ranked gigs for your keyword and analyze their titles, descriptions, and tags. Try to identify what keywords they are using and implement similar ones in your gigs. Once you have found your low competition keywords, use them strategically in your gig title, description, and text. But remember, keep it natural and relevant to your service. After optimizing your gig, monitor your impressions and clicks through Fiverr's analytics dashboard. If you see improvements, you're on the right track. And there you have it, a complete step-by-step guide to finding low competition keywords on Fiverr. By using these techniques, you can increase your chances of ranking higher and getting more orders. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more freelancing tips. Drop a comment below if you have any questions. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.